second pile burning quite nicely so far. Your duck's on fire. Burning deep. She's burning hot now. It'll take a day or two to get all this big stuff burnt. But get her on fire and let her burn for a while. I'll keep you up to date removing stuff away from the fire now. Skid steer's okay. It is burning that one, but hopefully it ain't gonna die down. Anyhow, I'll catch y'all in a little bit. Burning out of here. Fuck over here. Oh yeah, she's getting hot over here. Look at all that shit dripping off the internet dripping. See it dripping? Pouring. It's warm back here, by the way. You can definitely roast your tootsies back here. I love brush piles. Only you can cause wildfires. So the other day I was at a Bobcat dealer and guy started telling me about this new Bobcat they're coming out with. You know what they're gonna call it? They're gonna call it the T350. Yeah, T350 Chuck Cat. Chuck Norris has got his hands in the Bobcat world. Not even Chuck Norris can stop a Bobcat. Told you, the Chuck Cat. What would this be, an hour later? Yeah, I think it's about an hour later. It's got a pretty good hole in it. That's gonna be a couple days though, cause man, look at all them little logs and stumps. There's a few logs in there. It's really even working. I saved the sassafras logs in. Right there. I know there's two stumps over here I think we saved. I think I'll set this. There's one cherry one over here. Oh, it's in the pile too, I think. What the hell is it in the pile for? I didn't mean to do that. It's gone now though. I must have shoved it in there sometime or another. But it's gonna burn tonight. Trust me. It's another 30 minutes later after pushing it up. It's about to be gone. It'll be gone by morning. It'll be down to nothing. Down there. Like stumps and logs. Got the creek dug out. Y'all gonna see that video here in a little bit. Yep. There she be. That's some nice stuff there. Good deal. How's this pile gone over the field?
One positive thing for the weekend. Yeah, I'll catch y'all on the next one.
catch y'all.